The Joint Health and Safety Committee requires two members to be certified, one employer member and one worker member. Although it is not a requirement, it is best practice to have the majority of the committee certified, which ensures everyone is on an equal playing field. In order to become certified, you'll have to complete Joint Health and Safety Certification for Members Part 1 and then complete Part 2 within 12 months of completing Part 1. Part 1 is a 3-day course and Part 2 is a 2-day course that must be completed by a CPO-approved training provider. The training includes how to navigate and interpret the Occupational Health and Safety Act, key regulations, how to be an effective committee, and an introduction to the 6 hazard categories, as well as methodologies of how to control them. Additionally, they're introduced to the principles of effective workplace inspections, investigations, and how to write a recommendation using the SMART methodology. If all workers are not certified, training should be provided on how to read the Act and regulations, how to conduct effective inspections and investigations. When we look at the most effective committees, they benefit from continuous learning.